That is the reason the touch is so important. That is the reason people used to say कि हाथ से खाना खाओ. हमारे यहाँ पे यही रिवाज था ना, चम्मच फोक के बाद में आए हैं. यही रीजन था क्योंकि वो पूरा आप महसूस करोगे. एंड वी नो महसूस जब हम करते हैं दैट इज अ सेपरेट काइंड ऑफ कंटेंटमेंट, वट एवर फीलिंग इट इज. सो व्हाई मेडिटेशन, व्हाई अफर्मेशंस वर्क और नॉट वर्क, दे वर्क बिकॉज हम पूरी तरह से उसमें विश्वास करना शुरू कर देते हैं. Why it does not work? Because कहीं पे हम misalign हो जाते हैं, कहीं पे doubt आ जाता है कि इतना तो नहीं हो सकता. So when I am totally immersed in whatever I am doing, that is going to create that magic, that is going to create that result that we want. The only magic recipe is be into it. Dissolve yourself into it. Become one. Whatever you are doing, whatever you are thinking, whatever you are, become one. फर्क ही ना पता चले कि पूनम जी की thinking में और पूनम जी में खुद में और पूनम जी के काम में फर्क क्या है. Such a single personality, duality नहीं है. गुस्से में भी duality नहीं है. Frustration may be duality nahi hai. I am the same person. I am totally involved into it. And when this state becomes my being, jab main aisi hi ho gayi hu, that is called being in a meditative state always. Jab aap khana bana rahe ho, aap jis tarah se usko stir kar rahe ho, if you are actually feeling it, ki when I'm stirring it, it is getting cooked.
Yes.
You know, whoever will eat it, the person will nourish himself or herself. Just imagine, by just saying it, the mind is getting so much of energy.
Yes.
And when you start doing it, just imagine what kind of world you will create. It will be a separate thing. It will be a different thing that we create.
That means being is awareness?
Yes.
Yes. Human being. That means human, you must be aware.
So, being makes us a person with high morals, with values.
But the thing that she is saying, I agree.